What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be talking about and showing you how you can change the default search engine on any iOS device. The whole process is really simple, but of course it's a little bit different for every single browser. Today I'll be showing you how to change the default web browser on three different browsers, so the default Safari, the Firefox and of course the most popular Google Chrome. This process is really easy, doesn't take a long time, and without further ado, let's jump straight in. So if you're using Safari, this is probably the easiest process out of all of them. What you want to do is open up settings, go to Safari, go to select search engine, and basically select your preferred search engine, whether that's Google, Bing, Yahoo, DuckDuckGO, or any of the other available search engines. If you're using Firefox on your iOS device, the whole process is really easy as well. What you want to do is open up Firefox, click the three-line menu in the bottom right-hand corner, go to search, and you will find that Google is pre-selected. If you want to change it, maybe to, let's say, Bing or Yahoo, just click one of them and select them or enter the name of the search engine manually, click OK, and that's about it. You have successfully changed the default search engine on Firefox. And finally, if you're using Google Chrome, this process is also incredibly easy. What you want to do is open up Google Chrome on your iOS device, click the three-dot menu button in the top right-hand corner. What you want to do then is click into Settings, Search Engine, and select the search engine that you prefer. The default will be Google, but you can easily change that to Yahoo, Bing, or whatever you prefer. So that's about it for the video. I really hope this video helped you out. If you did, please drop this video a like rating down below. Comment down below if you want me to make another video for maybe some other web browsers, and I'll see you all next time.